What a surprise. Damien, closing time and you still haven't cleaned up your mess. Would you mind hurrying it up?
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Mystery of Teen Town.
Trying to drive.
I can't believe that we're finally going to the math museum. And I can't believe that you, of all people, organized it, Martin.
Well, yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see the calculus courtyard. Oh, and the hall of fractions. Wait a second. We're driving right past the museum. Stop, Java. It's right there. It's right there.
Java, know where we go.
Martin, this doesn't add up.
Okay, you're on to me. We're not exactly going to the math museum.
What?
Well, you've been studying so hard lately that I've organized this trip to go somewhere fun. We're on our way to the Good Times Amusement Park.
Okay, for once, Martin is right. We're gonna have so much fun today. It's way better than any old math museum.
Oh, I can't wait to ride that torture rack. It's got more loops than any other roller coaster. It's the fastest, most vomitatious ride in the world. Yeah!
It's just what you need to chill out, Diana. I don't need to chill out. I know how to have fun.
Yeah, locking yourself in your room and studying all the time is real fun. Well, there'll be no studying this weekend. It's just gonna be pure fun, fun, fun!
Fun, 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 fun,
fun, fun, fun, fun over. Bus broken.
Oh, why do I always jinx things?
Java good chaperone, but Java not good mechanic.
Maybe we can call the center and get Mom to send over a turbo-powered helicopter for us.
This is hardly an emergency.
What are you talking about? If we don't get to the Good Times Park soon, we'll be waiting in line for hours to ride the torture rack.
Well, there must be someone in this town who can help us.
Ask and thou shalt receive. The name's Damien. Welcome to our little town. So what's the deal with your ride?
We don't know. Is there a mechanic around here who can help us?
Don't worry about a thing. I'll take care of it.
Java, go with bus.
Well, that takes care of that. Anything else you need?
Well, I did have an awesome fun-packed day plan, but now it's ruined. Can you fix that?
I might have something you'll enjoy. Follow me.
Is it just me, or is that Damien kind of cute?
It's just you. There's something about that guy that I don't trust.
You see, that's exactly what I was talking about. You just need to relax. Now, come on. It's probably going to be really lame here, but at least pretend to have a good time.
Some business to take care of.
Man, we could sure use a setup like this back in Torrington. This is even better than an amusement park.
This is nothing. Tonight, I get to go to the zone. It's this awesome place everyone around here goes to when they turn 19. Damien calls it a coming-of-age tradition.
Oh, sounds wicked. Where is it?
I'm not sure. Damien said everything will be explained soon. Huh? Oh, gotta go.
Something really odd is going on here.
Yeah, there's a wicked party and we're not part of it. Come on!
Hey!
Oh,
You don't look like a teenager to us.
Chava not teenager. Chava grown man.
Didn't think so. That's why you're coming with us.
Relax. We just want to show you something.
No!
I have to admit, this is kind of fun.
Even better than the math museum?
Huh?
It's an instant message, but all it says is help us.
Who's it from?
Weird. It doesn't say where it's coming from or who sent it. I'll forward it to Billy. He'll figure it out.
Maybe you should ask him where all the adults are.
Well, they've probably gone somewhere boring, like a wedding or a dinner party.
And where's Java? It's not like him to disappear.
You guys have some explaining to do.
What? We didn't do anything.
Oh, yes, you did. You forgot to invite me to the party of the year.
Billy, never mind the party. Did you get our message?
Yeah, get this. It came from somewhere really close by, but I can't pinpoint its exact location. It seems to be floating in and out from another dimension. Huh?
Talk about bad cellular service.
Where's Java? I can't believe he's missing this.
He's disappeared.
Disappeared? Don't want to be a party pooper, but you better find out what's going on around here. Now let me know when you find Java.
I think we should start by checking out this zone place, if we can figure out where it is.
Just a hunch, but we might want to start investigating over there.
View watch activated. Alpha Dogger selected.
Remember, always look in the creepiest place first. I guess they don't believe in recycling around here.
Martin, look!
It's Java's necklace. Oh, if they heard a single tiny hair on his massive caveman's head, they're gonna have to answer to me!
The noise is coming from in here.
Whoa.
The math museum isn't looking so bad now, is it?
I thought this was supposed to be fun. What are we doing here?
Silence! The time has come, Council. Begin the proceedings. Now that you've turned 19, you don't belong here anymore. You must enter the Circle of Adulthood.
The Council? The Circle of Adulthood?
And what's with all the candles?
Vargos, you who hold the power, please accept my humble offering.
Wait! What's happening to me?
Have faith, Lester. You're going to a better place.
Damien!
It's the outsiders. Get them! No one must know our secret!
I'm pretty sure that's our cue to get out of here. Do we happen to have a plan B?
We didn't even have a plan A!
There's no use running, outsiders. Damien's will must be obeyed.
Let's see. Legend X? No. X-Rod? Maybe.
Give me that.
Turbo Bungie selected.
I was getting to that one.
Inside Damien's computer.
I'll bet that's where Java and all the adults are.
And where we'll be too if they catch us.
Things are definitely not looking up.
Now what? There's no way out.
Who are you? And why were my brother's goons chasing you?
You're Damien's sister?
It looks like we fell into one of Damien's traps. We have to get out of here.
Don't worry. I'm not anything like my brother. You're safe here. I'm Haley, leader of the Resistance.
Martin Mystery, Agent Supreme. This is my assistant, Diana. You realize that this is one seriously messed up town.
Yeah. It used to be that the worst thing here was that it was so strict. They even had curfews for teenagers. No one liked it, but Damien hated it. My brother couldn't stand being told what to do, and he'd do anything to change things. Then one day, all of the adults started to disappear. a website called Creeping Revelations devoted to a creature named Vargos. He downloaded a spell that gave him the power to create a cyber dimension.
The Zone.
Exactly. That's where Damien is sending everyone over 18. That way, there'll never be any adult authority in Mapleton ever again.
But how does the town operate without any adults?
Damien and his best friends run everything around here. And if you get on their bad side, you're better off down here with us.
Trusted. Bring them to the Hall of Reckoning.
I get the feeling this party's over.
So this Vargos creep exists in cyberspace and he's using your brother like his puppet.
Damien must have tapped into him and is sending people there using his power.
And we can't figure out how to stop him.
I think the best solution is to get our hands on that Weasley Damien's computer and disable the spell with a virus.
It may be our only chance to get our friends and your family back.
Let's do it. The spell is getting stronger.
Put the outsiders in the circle. And now it is time for you to serve our master. It is a privilege you do not deserve.
I can't believe I thought you were cute. You're even a bigger loser than Martin.
Off to the zone. They're scared now.
But you said that only people over 18 are supposed to be sent to the zone.
Huh?
How dare you question me?
Damien, settle down. We're your friends.
I have no friends.
Possessed by the spell.
I know how to stop him. We just have to cut off the power. No electricity, no computers, no spell. Problem solved. Sometimes the simplest solutions are the best. Uh-oh.
Maybe it's running on batteries?
No, I think his power's coming from somewhere else now. And the spell is spreading out from the computer.
Okay, here's the new plan. I'll distract him while you guys disable his computer. And try to make it fast. I'm not sure how long I can hold him off.
Make sure he doesn't touch you with his hands.
Right. Oh, that's gonna complicate things. Hey, Damien! Let's see if you can do more than play your video games. Too slow. It's a shame you got rid of your buddies. Looks like you could use their help.
I don't need anyone.
Come on, Haley. I'm not sure Martin can hold out much longer.
If you want to beg for mercy, now's the time.
Martin Mystery doesn't beg. Well, not the guys, anyway.
This is my town. You must serve the master.
He's your master. You serve him.
I can't be sent away. I control the zone.
The spell is heavily guarded. I need time to break the codes.
Hello, sister. So good of you to come back home.
Damien, stop! You're under the control of Vargos. You can fight it.
Why would I want to fight it when I enjoy it so much? Come, join the others.
Haley, look out!
Now it's your turn.
I've almost got it!
Any time now, Haley!
There! That should do it.
It is time. Finally, Vargos has come back to destroy this pathetic world.
I must have entered the code wrong. I freed Vargos. This can't be good. Damien, are you all right?
What happened? Where am I? And what is that?
You have served me well, human, but I am done with you.
Give me back Diana and Trava!
You humans will learn to show me respect. You are lucky. You will be the first one to feel the power of Vargos.
Laser function selected.
Feel this, cyber creep!
You did it!
Not bad, if I do say so myself. Now let's find a code to rescue everyone inside the zone.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
You know, for a second there, I guess I actually did.
Much of a choice.
Mom! Dad! I can't believe I was a screensaver.
Java no like computers.
You must have been the one who sent the instant message. You know, anytime you need some help, you can give Martin Mystery a call. Let me give you my private hotline.
Good work, agents. I'll take it from here. I've dispatched a team to come and erase the memory of these events from everyone in Mapleton and the other students from Torrington. I guess that's everything.
Not quite everything, Mom. How are you at fixing bus engines?
Fun, 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 fun.
You know, after all that Vargos business, I sure could use some fun.
Great. More teenagers.
Lots and lots of teenagers.
You know, the math museum might not be so bad after all.